SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to unhide photos on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've previously hidden a photo in the Photos app on your iPhone, then you might decide that you would like to unhide it so that you can search for it and find it again in the future. In order to unhide a photo on your iPhone, you need to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Photos option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and turn on the Show Hidden Album option. Note that you can also elect to use Face ID if you would like to make that necessary to view the hidden and recently deleted albums folders. Other than that, you can just make sure that Show Hidden Album is turned on, and then you can go into the Photos app. You can then select the Albums tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can scroll all the way down until you find the hidden folder under Utilities. Now you just need to find the picture that you would like to unhide and select it, and then you can tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen. Now you just need to select the Unhide option, and that's going to remove the picture from the hidden album and restore it to the Recents folder so that you can view it normally.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.